Where am I?
Hey, you! Over here!
What?
Look a bit lost, don't ya? Over here, stranger! Here! By the way, what's your name?
Oh, my...
Cool! I'm Patsa. Nice to meet ya. See that pressure plate? Get on top of it.
Okay, got it.
Good job.
God, this place is huge.
Yeah, the jungle is massive. Careful! You don't look like you can breathe that place in. But don't worry, I got this. Hey, where are you going? It's over here.
Oops. I got lost.
See those butterflies? They will show you where to go.
Okay, understood. Follow the butterflies. Hey, I can see the way. Whoa.
Watch out!
I know. Just gotta think of something else. How did I end up here?
That's a long story. But I'd say it has something to do with these crystals.
What are they?
Fuck yous. Down here!
How did you get here so fast?
I have my way.
Interesting. My God.
This way.
Really? What is this?
This, my friend, is what brought you here.
I don't understand.
Listen, You remember all those crystals around you? My planet was fueled and constructed by the power of these stones.
I see.
One of its greatest powers is the ability to create portals that allowed my civilization to travel long distances in a matter of seconds. And it looks like it connected your world with mine.
But what's the logic behind it?
That, my friend, is a mystery. Now let's go!
That was awesome.
That rock is too high for us. We might be able to use something to climb up there. Great! Now use the mushrooms to get to the wall. See you on the other side. Nice! You're really good at this.
Are you sure this is the way?
Do you trust me or not?
I guess I don't really have a choice. This is exhausting.
Come on, Micah. You're almost there.
And now what?
You're gonna have to get up there.
Seriously?
It looks risky, I know, but this is the only way. Wow, you made it!
How did you get up here?
I took a shortcut.
A shortcut? Wasn't this the only way?
Well, watching you climb was pretty fun.
Not funny. Just as a reminder, I don't know where I am.
I got this. Check this out. Oops.
Huh. Looks like we need something heavier. That works. Oh, yeah.
This used to be a mine. We would mine crystals from these fields.
Well, so you told me these were a sort of source of energy for you, weren't they?
Correct. I'm glad you remembered what I said.
This is amazing! How did you construct such amazing buildings?
It's easy when you know how. We gotta get to the other side, so try to find a way to clear the path, please.
It's open! Let's go!
After you.
Why are there so many obstacles?
We are grateful to nature for what it has given to us. We live peacefully and thanks to the power of these shiny rocks, we discovered ways to make our lives easier. So, we built a place to remember how grateful we are. It's a way of saying thanks.
Okay. Yeah, I see. Wow. Wait, is this the place you were talking about?
Yep.
And this portal I came through?
Yes, it's linked to other portals in my world, but somehow I suspect it also linked to your world.
How is that possible?
I don't know. No one's perfect, not even Mother Nature herself. But this place is filled with mystical energy. I think we can create another portal from here to get you home.
Really? That would be great. Thanks for all the help.
Okay, listen. We must switch on the energy to create a portal that brings you back home.
Okay. Tell me what to do.
These energy devices conduct the power of the minerals. We have to make them point to those runes on the far wall. That will activate the portal. I'll go this way. You have to do the same from the other side. Saw what I did? Do the same, quick.
This place is gonna collapse! We gotta go now!
Go on ahead! It's Zion!
Come with me!
Listen, Manka! You need to hurry up! I can't follow you because someone has to stay here to keep the door open!
What? But you didn't tell me that I
belong to this world! My people disappeared long ago! I've been alone all this time! But now I get to see them all again! Maybe this is what I was here to do, to help you get back to your world.
Come with me! We can survive, you can live on my planet!
No, Manka. I can't do that. But you must go. Go and tell others of my story.